What's the ethnic affairs? I think that, you know, when people start lobbying at the UNGA in 1994, it was in 1992-3, the resolution coming up for tripartite dialogue. So started from that, you know, ethnic are recognized by the international. When we talk about the tripartite, it was, we can say that, make awareness for people around about in 97, 98. I think the people to start talking about the ethnic. And then they bring in the issue about the ethnic. So I think that it's a good link, you know, when you talk to the outsider about what this the ethnic would like to see in the future. How can they cooperate and work with the democratic forces? How to build the country? This is what the link between the international and the ethnic community.